I could really help you out with your lemonade stand.
I don't know, Daffy.
Well, I do. You may have the world's best lemonade here, but what you really need is a salesman who can bring in the customers. Trust me, Bugs, I've had months in the business.
Well, I guess business isn't really as good as I'd hoped.
Then it's a deal?
Okay, Daffy, it's a deal.
The first thing we need to do is ask Granny to help us make a new sign. How does the name Daffy and Bugs Lemonade Stand sound?
Not bad. But I think Bugs and Daffy's lemonade stand has a nicer ring to it.
Oh, no you don't. I'm not gonna fall for that one again. It's gonna be Daffy and Bugs Lemonade Stand.
Bugs and Daffy's.
Daffy and Bugs.
Bugs and Daffy's.
Daffy and Bugs.
Daffy and Bugs.
Bugs and Daffy, and that's final.
Okay, Daffy, have it your way. Bugs and Daffy's lemonade stand it is.
Bugs and Daffy's lemonade stand. Well, partner, I'm glad that's settled. Forgive and forget, that's what I always say. Sometimes. Now it's time to get some customers and sell some lemonade. Watch, Bugsy boy, and learn from a pro. Well, hello there, girls. Sure is warm today, isn't it? And boy, am I thirsty. Something nice and cool to drink would really hit the spot. I wonder where I could find something nice and cool to drink on such a hot day like this.
How about that lemonade stand you're leaning on, Daffy?
Oh my! Looky there! A lemonade stand! Must be my lucky day! One lemonade, please, and don't be stingy. Now that's what I call a lemonade!
A glass of lemonade sounds pretty tasty good to me! Take one.
Me too.
What comes after two?
Three, I think.
Okay, me three.
You see, Bugs? Selling lemonade's as easy as one, two, three. Partner, I think this is the beginning of a beautiful relationship.
Couldn't be beautifuler. Come on, Daffy. We still got lots of lemons to squish.
My squisher is squashed. I'm pooped.
Okay. I guess we got enough for now.
Ugh.